This is for the complete rock shaft. You see the housing with the shaft and the arms together. You can see that it's a greasable style. Looks to be in good shape here. The techs will QC it when it comes off. Make sure there's no issues. If we can help you out, let us know.